very nice.
Meet Jimmy Marrero, a young man who is striving to become successful in the music industry by playing in his own rock band titled Mercy's Revenge. At the same time, he is the father in a family of five, trying to spend as much time as possible with his children while struggling to keep up with his full-time job as a financial advisor.
Jameson!
Will he be able to achieve what he wants in life? Or is this whole band ordeal simply too much for him to handle?
Can you bring me my yellow guitar? It's over by the lamp in the living room.
While Jimmy feels that he has finally found the path towards his lifelong dream of becoming a rock star, things are proving to be rather hectic for him, as both his family and his full-time job are getting in the way of his scheduling.
But at the end of the day, I was still exposed to all kinds of great musicians all the time. Jesus, it feels like almost about 4 years I've been working on it. I mean, we've played a couple shows already. We've done it. Filling the vacancy has been difficult. So I'd say that it's been about 4 years on my own original stuff that I've been putting this together.
All of this culminates in a lack of sleep for Jimmy, along with a heaping amount of daily stress that he must deal with. Still, Jimmy refuses to quit with this whole endeavor, as his determination to achieve his goals has proven to be far too strong.
I'm happy to the level that I've done all these other things, but I can clearly see I've got more than 3,000 hours in. I've been submerged in it. It's definitely, I know, it's part of my DNA. Like I said, for me, it's more of a lifestyle. It's something that's very inherent in me.
Most times you can't hear them talk. Other times you can, all the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? And you always seem outnumbered. You don't dare make a stand.